This car has a lameness score of 0. She's normal. She's walking at the same speed as the rest of the herd and with a normal rhythm. Her stride lengths are even and she's tracking up. Foot placement is even. She has even weight bearing on all 4 feet. She walks with a flat back and her head is steady. No action is necessary, but as with all animals, she should be monitored regularly. This car has a lameness score of 1. She's showing some of the early signs of lameness. It's hard to identify a change in walking speed as she will still keep up with the herd. Her strides may be shortened with the rear foot missing the front foot placement. Her steps might be uneven, but close or repeated inspection is required to decide which leg is affected. Her back may be slightly arched and her head lowered while walking if her back foot is lame. Her feet are likely to benefit from examination and further observation is recommended. This car has a score of 2 and is moderately lame. She is lame on her back right leg. She's walking slower than normal and may stop on the farm race. Her walking rhythm is irregular and she has a definite shortened stride where the rear foot placement falls short of front foot placement. She has uneven weight bearing on a leg that is immediately identifiable. The healthy leg moves through quickly and the dew claws sink closer to the ground. Her back is arched and her head is lowered or bobbing. This car is lame and should be drafted, examined and treated as soon as practical. This car is severely lame with a score of 3. Her back right and front right legs are lame. She walks very slowly, stops often, and will lie down in the paddock. She can't keep up with the herd. She has obviously shortened and uneven strides. The lame leg or legs are obvious and she's reluctant to bear weight on them. She has an arched back and either bobs her head or holds it down. She must be drafted, examined and treated immediately, within 24 hours. She may require a vet. As with all lame cars, she should not be made to walk far and should be kept on pasture. Lameness scoring should take place throughout the year on flat, even surfaces. On the race, when cows are being brought in for milking, in a herringbone, cows can be observed as they enter and align themselves in the bale area. In a rotary, look out for uneven weight bearing as cows stand in the bale. The best time to lameness score cows is after milking when cows are under no pressure walking back to the paddock. When bulls are being used for mating, they should also be observed for lameness regularly. Lameness in bulls through overwork can impact severely on the reproductive performance of the herd. As stockmen, you have a responsibility for the health and welfare of the cows in your care. When working with stock, keep an eye out for any changes from normal, including indications of lameness. Look out for the speed and rhythm of their walking, their stride and foot placement, whether they're weight bearing, and their back and head position. If a lame cow is found, record her number, then draft and examine her as soon as possible. If you'd like more information on reducing the level of lameness in your herd, the Healthy Hoof program is a great place to start. Go to our website.